When is everyone coming back? This is the same nonsense all over again. Me having nothing to do, and you know, whoa!
Hi.
Wait, when did you get back?
Like 30 seconds ago. I kind of climbed in through the window.
Wait, you broke the window?
No, I slid it open. Yep. No, there's not a crack in it.
I totally see a crack in it.
I don't know what you're talking about. That doesn't exist. That's your imagination. You need new eyeballs.
That's a big old crack on the window.
What, that one? Nah, it doesn't exist. See, no crack.
You just broke the window just now.
No, it's not broken. It's a strategic hole.
Really? What is it supposed to do?
Let me in.
Uh-huh. So you're gonna crawl on this tiny little... Wait, is that... Circus Baby over there?
The hole doesn't look like Circus Baby!
No, you dummy! Look through the window!
Oh, yeah, I do! Yeah, that's her!
Oh, why is she here? Let's go say hi to her!
Does she have a chicken?
Yeah, you know she always has a chicken.
Does she? Yeah. Oh, I've been away for a while.
Oh, okay, hello!
I just had the greatest vacation ever. It was so good, so peaceful.
Yeah, I'm super jealous because I had to do homework while someone was in the Bahamas.
Oh, I'm sorry. At least I can bribe the teachers out of letting me stay for, what is it, summer school?
What? You bribed the teachers?
Oh, I mean, no.
You failed the same course as me. And you've got to go to Bora Bora and the Bahamas and all these other fun places.
Nah, I just went to Canada.
So you went to Canada, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty cold. Lots of polar bears. Anyway, how are you?
Hi, guys. How are you?
I'm pretty good.
I'm not good right now because someone cheated and she got to have all the fun.
I just used my resources to the fullest ability.
You cheated in life, and that's not good.
That's not how it works. Well, wow, okay, you're angry at me. You could have done the same thing. Good at two shoes.
Well, and whose fault is that? I didn't choose the bad side. You chose the bad side.
Well, the bad side got me to Canada.
Well, the good side is going to get me out of trouble in the future.
Well, who's to say I can't bribe you? Where are you going?
Oh, yeah, why are you slithering away?
Oh, hey guys, how are you?
Oh, hi.
You just said that.
Yeah.
Are you okay?
Oh, hey guys, how are you?
She's acting weird.
How are you? I already said that.
I just got back from vacation. It was really fun.
Oh, you went. You came back from vacation as
well.
Vacation
is really nice, isn't it?
What'd you say?
What?
What'd you say about my vacation?
I said they're fun!
Oh, yeah! Have you met my new friend?
I thought you always had a chicken. Why are you looking at me like that?
I'm kind of freaked out right now.
I'm kind of freaked out as well. Why do you always bring all the weird people around?
I did not bring her back! She was not in Canada, and I totally... didn't see her while riding on a polar bear.
Wait, you rode a polar bear?
Well, not by his choice.
Canada too?
Huh?
Wait. I went to Canada. I rode on all the meese.
Wait, you both went to Canada?
Wait, what is a meese?
It's multiple of the Moosai clan.
That's not what multiple moose is. Multiple moose is moose.
Wait, did everyone go to Canada but me?
I don't know. You can have Canada in your house in the form of pancakes and syrup.
And poutine.
The good kind. And that. But I've never had that before. Did you try any of that?
Oh, it's so good. It's french fries and gravy and cheese curds and...
Well, stop it! You guys are making me jealous!
Hey, how are you guys?
Why are you introducing yourself again?
What's happening to her?
I don't know.
Come on, Carlos.
Kind of freaking out? Carlos?
So, while you were in Canada, did you do anything other than eat poutine or whatever it is?
Wait, no, Charles!
Uh-oh. No, okay, that's an issue. Whoa, oh no.
rush through the door, Charles?
No. Okay.
What are you guys doing in my house? Get out!
Well,
out!
No, but this is our house.
I broke your wall.
She's super strong. No, not your wall. No, what are you... there's an issue. I think she's glitching.
She's what?
I think she's glitching.
Glitching?
Yeah,
she's like going insane.
No, it's a glitch.
She's
that sometimes.
She's circling a chicken.
I circle my butters all the time.
Oh no, the chicken's stuck at the wall. Stop it.
Oh no, where'd he go?
He's stuck.
You need to be careful not to hurt your chicken.
It's okay, little Jaspardo. Let's go outside.
I thought it was Gabe or something. No, it's Charles.
Was it Charles? I thought it was Gabe.
It's Charles.
Are you sure? Wait.
Now, Alfonso needs to stay outside. No one touch my chicken.
But it's Charles.
But I thought it was Gabe.
No, it's Charles.
Oh, okay, fine. It was Charles. I could have sworn I heard Gabe. Hey, you're not supposed to be sitting in there.
Wait, are you sleeping already? That was like 2.5 seconds.
This is a good opportunity. Hold on. Let's just back away for a minute.
Oh, okay, yeah. Totally back. Whoa. Oh,
what are you whippersnappers doing in my house? Get out.
Wait, your grandma?
Wait, what? No, she's not our grandma.
Get on out of here.
Grandma, it wasn't bad. It was all her.
Maybe we should talk about the vacation. What'd you do on vacation?
Oh, yeah.
I didn't go on vacation.
But you said you just told us you went on vacation.
Yeah.
I haven't left this house in 30 years.
But this is our house.
But you literally just walked in like 5 minutes ago.
Well, if you're going to clean stuff, make sure you start with the carpet.
I wasn't cleaning anything.
What is happening? Is this a prank? This is a prank, isn't it?
Maybe, yeah. Maybe she's just pulling our leg.
No, I mean by you. You're pranking me, aren't you?
Why would I prank you? I'm a good girl.
Of course that she would show up the day I come back.
Oh no, it's all you. You're the one pranking me because you want
YouTube.
Oh, you're.
I get it. Where's the cameras?
You're a potato head.
What? That's mean. Why would you call me that?
Because you're saying I'm pranking you, but why would I prank you? I'm a good girl. You do bad things, so you're pranking me.
I am not pranking you. I literally just got back from vacation. How would that happen?
I don't know. Maybe you like to prank as soon as you get back from vacation.
Wait, Grandma?
Grandma?
Oh, no. Don't get out there. You're going to stain it with all the mud.
No. I don't want to.
Your baby?
Wait. No.
It's a little circus baby, technically.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Wait, but I thought she was an adult.
Well,
now she's an infant.
Oh,
okay. No, stop crying.
Baby's like, what? Oh, how babies work?
Oh, you're a baby once. Hush, little baby. I'm singing to you because I don't know what else to do, even though I'm not in rhythm right
now. Where are our toys?
Man, you're weird. Why are you singing to me?
Wait, but you were a baby.
Okay, she's definitely broken.
Yeah.
I think something happened to her.
Yeah.
I don't know what.
Yeah.
Maybe someone removed like a computer chip or something.
Oh, I don't know how we're going to do that.
Wait, no. We're not going to remove a computer chip. It feels like someone did. Or maybe they broke her or something. Or maybe she was left out in the rain.
Oh, that could be a thing. Isn't Canada like really cold?
It's really cold. So if you get water on you, you freeze.
That is true. Her brain is freezing. We need to warm it up.
It's warm here. Oh. No, it's warm here. That can't be a possibility.
Well, if it melts, then the water's gonna get to her head.
Well, it's bad that if she got water on her in the first place, but did you touch her? Hold on. We should touch her forehead. See if it's like cold
or
warm.
But I don't think she's even upstairs. Was she downstairs?
She walked up here. Ah, I found her.
Oh, you did? Hold on, I'm going up.
I found her. Come on. She's over there.
Oh.
Just go up real quick.
Hello.
And touch your head. Hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Did you hit me?
No, hello. It wasn't me. It was her.
Wait. Hello. Oh, how are you reaching me from this distance? Stop it.
Okay. Did you touch her head? Did you touch? Was it cold?
I didn't. I didn't really feel it. I just touched it.
We just need to touch your head real quick.
No.
It's fine.
Don't worry. Okay. Oh, I missed.
Oh, come on! Okay.
Please!
No, be careful. Ooh. You feel that?
I am one with the trees.
It is pretty warm. Not cold at all.
Temperature.
We need like a thermometer or one of those humid things that test the water or something like that, you know?
But how are we supposed to get her to stand still?
I've got an idea. By my hypotenuse, you could just ask.
Hypotenuse?
Did anyone, like, did you get damaged by anything or anyone?
Did someone strange approach you?
And then dump water on you?
Yeah, there was these two little short kids that were, like, just kind of looked like you guys. And then they came close and they're like, hi, how are you? And I was like, hey, hi, how are you doing? And they're like, we went on vacation. And I was like, no way, so did I. And we both went to Canada. And it was really cool. And then that was the end of my dream.
So, do you remain?
Whoa! Hello?
Okay, she's digging away. She's digging away. Go down.
Wait,
go
me? Down.
Yes, because I'm scared.
Well, then you go and I follow.
No, oh no.
Face your fears. Face your fears.
Okay, it's just a tunnel. She's digging a tunnel. Come look.
There's a staircase now?
There is a staircase. Okay.
That's pretty close to...
But we have an issue.
What?
We lost her.
Oh, and why are you hitting me for that?
Because that's your fault.
How
and
is
you
it my fault?
It.
You should have went
you're
in
playing
faster.
A prank on me.
Oh, she's
can
in
you
here.
Kids keep it down? It's very loud. I'm trying to read. Thank you.
That's not even her house.
Yeah, that's not her house. It's not even our house.
And we were told not to go in there. Nobody's allowed in there.
Oh.
And she's in there. She's touching the carpet. Oh, no.
We're dead meat. We're dead meat.
Okay, no. We'll just go get her, right? That's not that bad. we can just, should we knock?
No, let's not even bother. Hello? Oh, she's
hello?
Right here. I see
what are you guys doing? Hey,
wait,
what's going on?
Wait, that book is not yours. Yours.
Wait, just give us the book real
book
quick.
The book is not yours.
What book?
The book that you had in your hand just now.
I have an egg. I was thinking of getting a chicken.
No, don't lie to me. I saw a book.
Did she have a book?
Yeah, she had a book.
Okay, I'll take the egg. The egg's really nice. I can make an omelet or
pool
something.
Pool party!
Wait. Oh! Hello? Oh, she's here!
That's you.
Get out of here!
Oh. Are you guys okay? Please come up. Please come up. You are okay. Go.
Again.
There was a teddy bear in there.
Okay, you know what? Clearly she's waterproof, so maybe the water idea is out of the question.
Why is there a teddy bear down there?
I don't know, okay? She leaves her stuff in weird places.
She's back up.
Hey, how's it going?
Ooh, I want to jump this.
Wait, did you say who are we?
Who are you?
You know us. We're friends.
Yeah.
I'm Fundeb Hoppy Jr. and she's Mangle.
Ha!
What at?
Yeah!
Those are us. We are them.
Yeah.
Mangle, get down! Mangle, come over here real quick.
Why?
Come over here.
Fine. Ha! Landing.
We have a manger?
Woo!
Issue.
What? Where did she go?
Oh, she jumped in the pool. We have a manager right now and you're chilling on the trampoline. What's wrong with you?
It was really fun.
I don't really know how we're going to fix her.
Yeah,
my only idea is gone.
We need a wrench.
Where are we going to get a wrench?
At the lab.
I don't want to go to the lab.
Why you don't want to go in the lab? You always have to go to the...
She's saying meow.
Meow.
Oh, it's a cat.
Meow.
It's a cat.
Maybe she's just having an issue. Maybe that's meow. It. Her programming's a little off.
I think there's a bolt in her head a little, loose.
Loose, yeah.
where did the cat go?
I don't know.
It's in the garden.
maybe we can keep her in there.
Yeah. A
chicken. She doesn't need to get out or anything. So just make sure the gate's closed.
Yeah.
It's a little...
Oh, what? Wait?
Wait, she was literally just here. You saw her too, right?
Oh, wait, she's down there! Haha, I saw you! It took me a second. I thought you disappeared for a moment.
Wait, I don't want to go in there because then no one's going to be able to open the gate.
Oh, yeah. I guess okay, I'll you gotta leave me here.
No, I'm not leaving you in a den! Okay, 3, 2, 1, go!
We captured you.
Let me out.
What are you?
Let me out.
Tell us what happened to you and we'll let you out.
Nothing happened to me. This is my place.
This is not your place. You're being weird. You're not the circus baby we once knew.
You're being super weird.
Wait, what do you mean? Who's circus baby? You're circus baby. No, but what?
What?
Unlock it.
You didn't lock it?
Oh, she's going into the neighbor's house. We have a bigger issue.
No. Uh-oh. I don't know how to parkour for anything.
Okay, this place is huge. I have no idea how we're going to find her.
We'll split up. Don't worry about it.
No, we are not splitting up.
I found her.
She boarded up the wall. Okay, can we go in through the outside or?
We can try. Why did I look at the fridge like it was going to help?
I don't know. Maybe we eat when we're nervous. Okay, let's just go outside and see if there's a way that she's gotten out.
Let's see. Wait, she's back in the kitchen. I saw her through the window.
What? Are you kidding me?
Hey, come back here. I said come back here. She's in the
bedroom. No.
This is my home now.
I'm gonna knock her out. We gotta fix the screw.
What? I don't have a wrench.
Go to the neighbor house. There's one in there. I saw it.
Okay, fine. Just keep her distracted.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep. One sheep, two sheep, three sheep. One pancake, two pancake, three pancake.
Go. Bah.
Yeah, bah. Bah.
Do it.
Bah this.
Did you just hit her with it? I don't think that's gonna help. It's like shaking a vending machine.
I think it worked.
Where am I?
Are you okay?
How many fingers am I holding up?
You don't have any fingers.
What is my name?
Minkle.
What's her name?
What am I doing here?
What do you mean? What do you mean? You walked here. You were here when I arrived.
No, I was on vacation with a bunch of other people. Why am I here?
Hey, did you by chance remember what happened just before you arrived here?
No, I remember we went to this like really cool beach area and I went in the water and then I found this underwater castle. And when I found the castle, I woke up here.
Okay. Well, maybe don't go to any mysterious underwater castles next time.
It's fine. It probably was nothing, but it is kind of weird. That was like, what day is it?
Sunday. Some Monday, Friday. That's like
a week ago.
Oh.
Yeah.
I've been gone for a week. What have I been doing?
No. It's fine. We'll send you back. You just gotta we'll get your chicken all ready.
I don't have a chicken.
You don't remember? Gabe.
No, or Charles. Yeah, it was Charles.
Okay. I guess I have a chicken now. Man, this has been a weird week.
Tell me about it. The first day I get back, this weird stuff happens.
Well, it's always happens when you're out.
Hey guys, thanks so much for watching.
Hey guys, it's me, Mango, and I'm here with Circus Baby and Foxy Jr. If you guys liked that episode, please ignore her, of course. It's about me. It's fine. I love you. Miss you a whole bunch. Leave a like, comment down below, share with your friends, and... That's you. You know what to do.
That's you.
No, that's you. Okay, subscribe. See? I took your part.
Anyway, hit that notification bell because we come out videos every single day. Go follow our Twitter, HorrorDKRP, and our sub-Twitters at FuntimeFoxyJr. and Mimi Mangle. We will see you guys tomorrow. Oh, she's dancing now. Goodbye.
Mangle out.